Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Andrew's wrecking his trailer. He's back in Resident Evil 7. We need to find the strange ingredients. Right, okay, so did you pick up a lantern? Look in there, Andrew. You do, you've got it.
I do, yes.
Yeah, so head back to that place that you needed it.
She used it to control into it. There's nothing worthwhile here.
Nah, I don't know.
Remember we bought the 44 Magnum, but we don't have ammo for it, right?
Yep, we get one bullet. Is there something in the toilet? 44 Magnum ammo.
Three bullets.
Which isn't exactly a lot, so I wouldn't bother. Brutal. So you're going left? Back to that building you were in.
Said old house.
Yes. It's this one. Is it?
This is the bit where Margaret was, right?
Marguerite, sorry. You're saying it in English, not by you.
I'm saying it in a lot of people, yes. This is...
Yeah, it's across there. You've already killed her. Also, she wouldn't have killed her, or something else.
But... So it says I have to find...
An arm. Is that a couple of stairs?
Yeah. We didn't go through the door, did we?
We couldn't open it. Nope.
But just try to find a way around you.
Because remember she threw you down that hole?
Yes.
That's actually frightened me when she was around this corner.
Just gonna make sure she's not.
I mean, she turned to dust. Yeah, we read that.
Did we?
Yes, we read it in the last time.
Yes.
I put on the Bayou accent.
Totally.
And...
What is this place?
It's the place you found the Pegasus.
Cool.
You're looking at things you already looked at.
I don't remember this part. Neither.
That's where you got that.
Alright, yes, I remember this, but I didn't remember the part around it. Right, so... We have to get an arm. There's a piano.
Do you have the map? Yeah. You're looking for the kids' room. So it's up there to the right and then down there.
There's a door or a key, but I don't know if we have it.
Yeah, it's a lantern. That's what you're killing Marguerite for.
Spliffily.
Yeah, because see, you need balance on that.
Oh yes, I see.
I don't know why you couldn't just literally just hold it until the door opened and then wedge the door open.
If a lantern is a very specific way.
I mean, you could have just held that until that unlocked, right?
Yes. That would be too simple.
There's just a crocodile.
That was slightly terrifying. The crocodile is like, the way it looks at me, it's like, it's grinning. I don't like this crocodile.
Do you like any crocodiles?
Yes, all of them, but that one. It's not an actual crocodile, right?
No, it's clearly a stuffed animal.
Yeah, but like... I don't know, man. I thought it was a stuffed animal, I'm just not sure. Like, for you, the actual skin. Okay, this is a very uninteresting...
There's a wardrobe there.
That was a noise. It's a very uninteresting room.
Look in the wardrobe.
The wardrobe.
Oh, right, no, it was that shelf.
It's a shelf.
What's down below you? Look at your feet. What's in those boxes?
I can't break them.
Board games?
Can't even read it. It's baseball.
Marvel, it's baseball or some pap.
That's not baseball.
No, it's not. There's a dratini or something there.
Finding Nemo. So it's an arm.
There's something you can interact with. Ethan! My family. No, Evelyn. It's a little girl.
Family's a bunch of stick people.
So I'm assuming there's a... Oh, she's not a girl, she's not rugged.
Shoes.
Look at those shoes, right? They're all identical and they're all for
the
same foot.
They are... Some of them, well, yes, no, what? Some are right and some are left, right? Like the one...
No, it looks left to me. No, no, something like that, something like
that. But like, is there an even number of shoes?
Who cares?
There is an even number of shoes.
Well, that's good, at least.
Where did that ball come from? It's an arm I'm looking for. But, like, last time it was in the chest, in the head.
Yeah. No wardrobe. Boogie boogie. Oh my.
That is.
Interesting.
I'll just close that again.
Can't open that bit.
There's stuff here, but you can't really.
Can you bust the ball?
Can't reach the ball. It's like it's infinite.
Just a peach.
It's infinite, by the way.
It's actually a planet that you're seeing through a window to another dimension.
I know,
what's on the back? It's a shipwreck.
Is that really what it is?
I mean, that's what it looks like a ship that's like cut in half and lots of people are flying out of it.
Yes, I can.
There's Jack and Rose at the front. He's throwing her off.
It looks very weird.
Okay, carry on.
It's just stuff to hold. But there's an arm in here. So, is this the room it's supposed to be? Oh no, there's more rooms.
There's a door, like, to your left. You're very thorough, I'll give you that.
Just make sure I don't miss anything. That's the mold that I can draw there.
I don't know. This is.
It's a swamp room, right?
I don't know, it's unusually dark.
What is that in the ground? That is that stuff, right?
It's the mold, yeah. That was creepy.
Dolls. I was expecting something spawned.
So I think that was the point. Something's wrong with her. I mean,
what is her? Evelyn, I see.
Maybe girl. And you go, oh, is there something in the bin? No,
it's taped and you can't untape it, I don't think.
No, it's impossible to untape it. What?
I feel like this is really rare. My flashlight is being difficult.
Stay away.
Now it's just pitch black.
We're going to be.
Let's carry on.
Let's change to something a little more flammable.
Just in case you come across a little girl.
That's not the same ball, is it?
No. The ball's not following you. Next boss, the ball.
This is a door. Serious. Bring it on, little girl.
It's a serious door for little girls, then.
This is her actual room, now, or something.
Well, that's where her bed is.
She's guarding this arm. This is genuinely
bed does
terrifying.
Not look, like, comfortable at all. It's like a hammock.
Yeah, it looks like it's a bit dipped in the middle. Also, it's...
It looks like there's no like boards like under it holding the mattress in, it just like slops
in. It's a weird frame.
The arm in the dollhouse. Oh, okay. So there's a secret lever there.
I don't really understand these hints. This is where I would be screwed if I was in this scenario.
I mean, it's a map that's of that room that you're literally standing
yes,
in.
Yes, but like, it would take me days to figure out.
See, there's like a square there.
I see. What does it do?
Oh, I don't know.
It's much easier. You just have to press A in the general direction. Oh my, she's built like a cavern.
And then had a map in her doll's house.
I mean, I assume she built this.
I don't know who built this. That'd be an arm.
A DC is arms.
Is that Evelyn?
I have no idea.
I guess this is it.
Like, you just ripped off, like, an arm. What the hell?
Right, so, return to the trailer.
A little, like...
Drippy. It's like the printer in Hitman.
That is disgusting. Oh. I can't even fire. Literally can't fire.
She was there.
Someone was, yes. Follow her. She
was it was a little girl because it was...
She was wondering why we'd ripped her arm off, that's why. I can't... I don't know if I want to fire.
She's been unarmed.
I mean, in this game, all you have to do is find something that looks like an arm, then jab yourself with that medication, and then you'll be properly healed. I mean, we lost the leg, but we didn't really lose the leg because we could just grow it back.
I mean, no shot, glue it back on.
No shotgun shells, right? Let us go. Bring it on, Evelyn. Where you at? Don't need your clothes anymore.
What are you doing? Go. When you're turning to the trailer, you're saving them.
Saving, which is not good, but this. Flashlight is going bad, it's going to be stay away.
Oh! I think the pistol might be better.
God. I missed it only. No. Die, please.
I think it's good with it. No, it's a crawler. Make it dead. Protecting itself. Just want to get round the roses.
Phasing through the door. Oh my.
An oddly like, decorated room.
Oh god.
Oh, there's no more. There's no more.
Yes, yeah, excuse the bitch.
Finally, like every shot you're connecting is to like mid-seconds, there's nothing.
Thank god. Yeah, the headshot's really where it is, but like...
Well, you've got 30 rounds left, at least.
It's not that bad, I guess.
I mean, you had 55 before.
I have ample healing. I have one healing left.
You need to make more. You get help. No, you don't have any chem fluid. Well, yes. Unlucky. You can make super health.
I could make one.
Oh, you could make one. You can make another one now, because you've got enough. You made the super health, have we?
Yeah.
No, you
I'm missing play. Chem fluid, yeah. Oh, I can heal.
You used the super health.
I should have been more specific, shouldn't I?
Also, you didn't make it on that point.
Just, the red screen is a bit annoying. So, I'm going back to the...
Trailer,
of course.
You can just run past them. If there is anything.
Not, yeah, that's true.
Because.
Oh, what's this room again? It's like you're in a very dark room.
You're actually reading everything in your way and then you're back out.
Oh, running by. Oh, running by is not
the way. You need to wait till he's not in the way.
Yeah, I'm hoping I go squeeze by.
I'm just going to be able to kill.
Oh my god.
The door is there.
Yes, just making sure you're not following.
Yep. You're not, like, when you're running away from something, you don't generally wait for it to catch up with you.
That's like interesting, plus I want to see if it is actually following
me. Yeah, it's going to follow you, for at least
a
while. Yes, it's this way. Past the crocodile.
Oh my god.
There was another one. That was another one.
Yeah, yeah.
I think once you get out, that's actually the thing.
That's... yeah.
Down the stairs?
Yes.
This is the most elaborate architecture.
Got a phone call. I don't know if this is wise to answer it or
not. Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it,
she's just,
we
yeah,
can get
fine.
Out of here.
She's just like, she's got no explanation at all. She's just like, yeah, yeah, fine. Just bring me these dismembered body parts.
This is what America is like without Obama. You have to go. You make your own serum. Oh my god, it's across
west.
The bridge. Just making sure I'm not always in my mind. It's across the bridge, yeah.
That's a bit of a maze. And you have a terrible sense of direction.
Yes, like it's, they all look the same. Well, not all the same, but like the rooms are quite similar. God, there's a lot of running. I think running by the zombies or the things is the best route. Yeah.
Will it work for you?
Yeah, I mean, if I had to spend ammo on two of those guys, it'd probably be zero ammo. Then. She said she'd meet me at the trailer.
No, she's funny.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
That's the idiot, son.
She and Mia are here with me.
Remember these hands cut off.
And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Okay, understand?
That's family business, Ethan.
Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you. But only if you want to tighten a little activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
This is a
now, look in the fridge.
Remember the fridges in the scheme are a bit
gooey. Full of goo. Goopers. Why did you pick the phone back up?
Just wanted to make sure. Who's off the line? The fridge is.
It's really obvious you've looked at it twice.
Oh god, it's the thing with the notes. I see it. But
that's not at all a fridge. That's a fridge.
Just gotta make it flamethrower ready.
Oh, there's the head. Interesting.
Dissection.
The dissection. It's downstairs in the house.
Okay.
Just, okay.
Any chemical engineering?
Nope.
Should we take something?
Why take supplements? I mean, you can take them.
You have to make them into medicine.
Yeah, take them because it'll make you like a bit more accurate.
It says it can't be used as is, make them into medicine.
Ah, yeah, okay.
So I don't know what you do.
You make them into psychostimulants. Look at the crafting. Look at the psychostimulants.
Ah,
supplements
so
and chemical. Somehow you fired two bullets.
Well,
back in the doggy door.
This is the main door, I think.
No, the servers.
This section. It's downstairs, you see?
Yes. So left.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I remember the section. Sorry.
There you go.
The getting there's an odd thing, but like I remember this vague area, yeah. That's the safe room, right?
Yep.
I think I remember, but only like...
This house is not easy to navigate, is it?
No.
If you were staying here as a house guest when it was in like good repair, and you woke up in the middle of the night and had to find a bathroom, how much of a challenge would that be?
Yeah, I kind of forgot this was like this. Is that the decision?
Probably. I think that's the door you had to.
So, through there.
It's through there and to the right. No, it isn't through there. Because that's a solid wall. You need to go round.
Like you go through there and then.
Down more stairs and up, but you need a snake key and you don't have it. So you need to go all the way round.
But like down there and.
Yeah, you can go that way, that's what I meant. I meant you can't go. That way. No, yeah, right. Through that room and to the left. Instead of to the right.
This is a navigation. Yeah, this main house is particular about.
And that guest house wasn't much better.
Yeah, it also didn't help that it was like not complete.
That's right. There's gonna be more monsters. There's no way there's not going to be more monsters.
We can sneak by them, I think. Hopefully. Yes, okay. We battled that guy.
Hi, Granny.
That was slightly weird.
She gets around.
She isn't Marguerite, she's...
No, she's the Granny.
She's checking on her thing.
She just kind of like gets around.
Yeah. But the... What is it looking here for?
The pig. The deputy.
All right. Imagine.
Map.
Down here, then round.
Yeah, down here, then round. Because this is down here you fought the guy with the chainsaw.
Yes.
Which was...
He dissected his... What on earth is that?
Shoot it! Shoot it! Kill it! Kill it!
Firing this one's got a bit of a...
It's dead. It's very dead. You shot like 5 times after it was dead. The second bullet killed it.
Yeah, it's just a bit active, that's still. That was... See, it came through the wall there. I didn't even see it whenever it was at my feet attacking.
Yeah, because you didn't look at it.
Yeah. I was a bit more concerned about like what was coming through the wall. I thought it was like a bulldozer.
He's like, oh, you've got some brown damage, but you don't actually look at the monster. Listen to the dissection. Yeah, there we go, there's the officer. Oh, he's stiff. Go his head, right? Look at his neck. Yep, go for it.
Ah, no.
Can you get the prompt? That one? Yep.
Oh my. What is happening with the heart? Yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
Remember the deputy?
Yes.
The guy cut his head in front of him with a shovel. Snake key.
So the deputy injected a snake key.
I don't think he injected it. I don't think he said he was attached when he got it.
The party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Ethan, you see.
So now you can go through the door on the map, it's a snake key door.
Yes.
So out here to the right.
Ah, oh, yeah, I remember that.
Those things need to die.
Yeah, friends. Oh my god. This is a walking hard place.
He's very cool. He could have went back into the section room. He needs our help.
You're getting fire up there. You have to fire a lot. You have to go down the stairs here.
You can.
I'm trying to get him. What did this guy do?
He's just gonna have to like unlock this door.
Oh god. I'm almost out. Come on.
Shoot him in the head. You're like.
I can see his head. He's not. Vaguely humanoid. I can't quite get the angle at this point. Just. Oh my god.
Close the door.
God, I can't push it closed.
You get shotgun shells. That should help.
It should, yeah.
If you get one. Keep moving. Don't stop.
I'm trying to make sure I don't lose anything here.
It's fine, he's stopped. You're going to need to find some health as well.
You're an air fan, eh? Is there not
look at the map, I'll tell you. You're in that room there.
Ah, yes.
So just, I guess you're just heading back up to the main house then. You've been in here before. Oh, there's a herb. If you had any chem fluid, we will make health.
Can you eat the herb, yes?
You can, but it doesn't give you that much health. You're just heading back upstairs. You're holding a gun with no ammo on it. Shotgun!
I tried.
You died.
I died. Right. Hopefully it takes us back to where we were just after the deputy
thing. So like,
and I can actually manage it properly at that point. Because there's no problem. But
you could flamethrower them.
Yeah.
Hi.
The sun guy?
He's got a big smile. He's telling you how doors work.
That pretty little thing will help you find the
looking for.
Cars, you're gonna need to join sprint. The party. We're having
no,
all
you.
Went
by the guy in the right. You gotta burn your way.
Flamethrower fire in the head. Should we like knock him back enough to get by?
Go. That's not the direction you want to go.
Please, please, yes, thank God.
Just keep moving, just keep moving.
Bodies, I forgot about the like, punching bag in the room. Yeah, he gets back, he gets an automatic.
Just pick those up.
Yes, I do.
No, I'd still heal. Because that guy will still heal.
Not quite as the court was, because it was Jeff.
Well, he's like... I think the shotgun's more effective than the flamethrower in these guys.
Yes. But if it's that small guy, he can just waste on you.
You could. He's to your left, remember. Taking his way up.
That was more ammo if you need. But I don't know how long the pistol was going to have to be standard taking down.
You would just kick that. Where are you in the map? What's the map?
I don't,
Workshop, that must be where you have to go because. Is it locked? Is it a snake key? No, it's not. Map. It's
got
upstairs. Yeah, so.
Which is to the left.
Oh, like, are you going to go all the way around or are you going to go the sensible way? Because if you go back the way.
I could just go the way from that you jumped at me, which is why it jumped at me, probably. Yeah, for that. Yeah, this way.
You sure?
Where? Yes, this is where I came down. That's
yeah,
why
good.
The thing jumped at me, I think, so the actual camera. I could put the herb away.
I mean, you could, but you could just keep it until you find foot gameplay and health right away.
That's true.
Right, map, there must be a snake door somewhere. That's one of those things. Go back in that room. I would go back in, close the door, and then look at the map.
Does look at the map pause again?
No, but you can't come through the door. It's fine. Find snake keys. You're, like, totally in the wrong building.
Check there's anything up here now.
Down. What is that? Is that a snake key? It's
a
crow key. Supplies. A supply room might be helpful. You can go back and get the crow key and then open that.
Yes.
You'll need to dump something, but...
You may as well take both keys with us.
I mean, they take up a lot of inventory space.
I don't think you'll miss it.
No, you know what, pick. And there are some keys, by the way. Crow key. Is that it?
That's the
crow key.
Here.
Yep. Let's grab it.
I've got it, yeah.
Oh, so you've got the crow key already. So just head round to the crow place. You can probably dump that arm as well. I think you'll need it just now.
Yes.
So head round to that place that's marked.
So the crow
get a, I think it's like.
Into the main hall and then on this level, right?
No, it's not into the main hall. It's out. To the left, at the end of this corridor, then right, then right, then left.
Yeah,
like, don't go into the main hall.
Just
left. Right.
Yeah, it's basically all the way
right.
At this point.
No, you can go into the main hall. Left.
The drawing room, that's the drawing
room. Yeah, map.
And then...
It's in here and to the left. There. They've got lots of, like, fridges and stuff. No, I don't think you'll need the crow key again.
Is it a grenade launcher?
There's a machine gun. No, it's a grenade launcher. You're right.
And gunpowder. Hopeful chemical.
Shotgun shells, but you don't have the space for it. Flame rounds.
Should be very specific what ones I pick up, I think.
You can take the flame rounds because you're stacking them. I would also get rid of something to take the shotgun shells. Just delete something that's totally useless. Like the gunpowder maybe? Nah. No, you may need it. You could dump something.
Uh-huh.
And come back for the shotgun shells. It's up to you. You can take those. Would you rather have Shotgun or flamethrower, though?
If it depends how much. Free shotgun shield is probably. Depends how much flamethrower. One full tank's pretty valuable. I've not used the grenade launcher yet, so that'll be interesting. There's nothing else in here. Right?
Do you have any grenades for it?
That's what the.
Yeah, you've got one.
Those things are, right?
Yes. I wouldn't use it just now, I'd wait till you're like fighting something bigger.
Flame runes and the. There must have been an order to do ammo for one. Or it's one in it, and now I've got two other flame runes.
Yeah, okay. Carry on. There's the shimmy wall. And you can dump something, come back for those shotgun shells, or you can.
I think I'll do that, but I have to go.
Back the way you came?
Yes. The. I won't need the crow key, right?
No.
Go for the next one.
See, when you're on the map, can you like alter the level of it?
Yes, you can.
So go upstairs. See if there's snake key or snake key upstairs. See when you go upstairs and go into the kids' room. Nothing in there, so just the kids' room.
Upstairs, I'll go with the shotgun shells.
That's just an open door, don't know how to read it. Remember to turn left.
Yes.
You have your moments.
That's the bathroom.
Totally lost. How funny would it have been if like there was somebody in here?
Yes, just like looking for all of his ammunition out of the stone.
And now you can go through the shimmy hole there, instead of going all the way back.
Oh yes, this is where the shimmy. I recognise this place, because normally I approach from this angle.
Yeah. So, yeah. The deer is a big kent.
Yeah.
It's like, oh deer.
It's upstairs, right?
Yep. Upstairs.
That guy,
to the
I mean,
bed.
There was
a guy, but you can shotgun him, I think.
We could just sneak by the very large room.
Try juke him. Go, go, go. I don't know where he is. He's upstairs. There's two of them.
Sure, yeah.
I mean, you could fight them. Or you can
wait till they get downstairs and walk them around the second room.
How do you know, like, if they're gonna not just whip up there like Batman though?
My god. Wait fast.
That one's got like a bat lift or something. Andrew doing the sick jives and jukes.
God, it's running.
Left.
Left, yes.
Well, wait, not in there, but in that one. Snake key.
Yeah, I see.
That's a football helmet. That would be funny if you'd had the crow key there.
That would be extremely unfortunate. There's another crocodile.
Why do they have two kids' rooms? One of them must be Zoe's.
They were in different buildings, I think.
Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas!" April. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. I mean, unless she reads this. So find the inventor's contest trophy. That's a bat. Yep.
It's a bat.
Find the inventor's contest trophy.
That is the trophy, isn't it?
Look at the bomb.
1990,
you need to look at the bomb to find the thing.
That's the robotics championship.
Still look at the bomb. Just make sure it's not there. Unless it's like look at the top and you pull it off. Just spin it about. And with one sitting in the bed, probably. No, look at the front of it, look at the front of it. Like the plaque, it's funny.
Plaque.
Maybe like you can take the top off it or something if you look at the top of it. Does she have more trophies?
Probably.
She also, like, children's bedroom, shotgun shells, interesting.
I think this is that guy that, the, what do you call his bedroom?
But yeah, it could be Lucas, you're right.
Because he referred to himself.
What's in the...
A soccer ball.
Look on top of the cabinet you looked in.
Sorry.
No, no, it's a lamp, I thought it was not a trophy.
It does look like a trophy, it's like...
Until about halfway up it takes a sudden turn.
What the hell is it?
It's one of the bobbleheads. No wonder you've been killing them.
2005.
Right, find trophies.
There's a soccer ball.
Yes, you keep looking at it, it serves no purpose.
Pattern. I'm sure it is very important to the story. God, his supplements.
He's trying to get them games.
Steroids.
A lockpick, but he can't take it because he doesn't have space.
God damn it. That is, looks like a trophy as well.
That is a trophy.
That is a trophy, it's just got a lampshade. God, I mean, okay.
Attic access. It's a broken piano. It's in the wardrobe. Oh, he's drawn a picture for us. Oliver stabbed his yelling, but sometimes they are here knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. So he locked that guy in the attic until he died.
Yes.
Look in the cabinet. Oh, no, there's a herb there. Get the herb. You can open that door. You opened it. Why does he have cutlery in his bedroom?
It's a good question. It's a bit weird.
Ladder.
Yes.
You've well and truly inspected everything in this room.
All over, please.
I can't pee on the green arrow, but just stood chilling.
Green arrow called all over. Oh yeah. God, we can't read the tape. Watch
you need
this.
The tape. Just destroy something that's completely irrelevant. May need to go dump something.
God's sake.
Or you can destroy the... Oh, there's a bobblehead!
Bobblehead? Oh.
You may need to shoot that one.
Just reach over. What the hell was that on? I'll have to shoot it right.
Mm-hmm.
Can you flamethrow?
I don't know.
Is that interesting?
No.
Okay, you can't.
That's...
Cyanide.
There you go.
We could continue exploring up here, I guess.
There's just gonna be a tape player so you can play the tape. Trevor and Chamberlain. Yeah, whatever. Shadow activated doorway in the main hall.
That's like the weirdest thing.
That's the thing. Now you can go get the other shotgun as well now, if you wanted it.
What?
The
yes.
one that you're using is the balance. I don't know why you'd need a second shotgun, but...
I'll go store the grenade launcher and, like, the stuff that I don't actually need there. Yeah. Is there any... the store things in this house?
Yes. None of the... There was the first one you were at here.
Where?
Downstairs. There's the one down there, and there's the one down there. Oh, wait. Launcher. Remember you were in that?
Yeah, I guess. I bet
you get chased around by that guy and got yourself killed.
Remember
and leg cut off.
Those things that are...
Yeah, they're still a bit.
For chasing me in the hall.
You just have to run by them, you know?
I guess, but chasing them is like they are not so...
You could kill them. You do have shotgun shells.
I do enjoy a challenge, so we just...
Left? Oh, you can go to that one now.
I may as well go this one now.
So right. Left. Enjoy giving directions.
I know where this one is because I've been here a few times now.
You can probably dump the snake key as well at this point.
Yes. I may as well dump these.
And the handle thing. Crank.
Yeah, I probably did it now.
Snake key. There's nowhere else in the map that we could see that you'd need it.
Yeah, it's true.
back up to the...
Yeah, I wouldn't need it to open it, even though it's a tight door, because it's already open, right?
Yes. So you're able to walk through a scorpion door constantly. Now return right.
Sneaky, sneaky.
And I think they've wandered off. Nope.
It's like a gift trees, not gift trees.
Yeah, they're both going the opposite direction, so... Let's kite them.
Last time they were very intelligent about their...
pathing.
Yes, but this time they've lost their minds.
Also, they're very intimidated by wounds and doors. Ladder.
Ladder.
I don't think anything in this game follows you through a door. Like, I think just like, even doors the guy... They come through walls, but they don't come through doors. It's very interesting. Right, so you want to go back to the... Remember the bar?
Yes.
You don't need any of these items. Why would you need them?
Why, what? Yeah.
You might take the toy
axe. Just play up here.
There's not.
What is this?
It's a projector. Right, it's one of those shadow room things. You can give it a go. May as well while you're here anyway.
Yes. It's an interesting item.
I would take the toy axe. Strong chem fluid, so you can make health. Or ammo.
I'll make probably health.
Mm. Tile up here. Okay. I would take that axe as well. Why not? We don't know what it's for, but we know what the model shotgun's for, so we know
it can't be used as a weapon. So.
Okay, now we need to make this into a Viking. Or an executioner. Okay, you're reading the same thing over and over again.
Okay, let's do this.
Remember, it's generous.
Yes, yeah, just spam me. I want to get it perfect, of course. Oh my
other
god.
Other way, and then.
I'll try it.
Towards this. Towards. No. Round to the. Oh. Turn the X. Nope, you're getting further away, I think.
Okay, let's just. Please reset.
Okay, now I've lost it. Okay, turn the Z axis away from us, like over the top. You know what? No, that's X axis. That's the Y axis.
That's the Z axis.
Yes. Now turn the X axis 180 degrees.
Oh, that also is the axe in the top right.
Yeah, that's why we need the other door side.
So we're taking it there and then move the that?
No, further round. Like that.
Oh, it looks like a guy, but you should
complete. No, you went too far.
That's it. Right.
No, you need to turn it in the X axis. That way.
This way?
Yes. No, the opposite direction from that. I don't know how you don't see it. There you go. Went past it.
I guess.
Mashy.
That's basically it. Okay, right. Slightly adjust it. We just need to get. See, his arm isn't really there. I can definitely see the outline. I just don't feel it perfectly. Right, come on.
You went past. Went well past it. Like there. Turn it on. I mean, you've got that.
Okay. That is definitely the guy.
Yeah, get it in the right position. Press it. A bit further. He's rotating totally the wrong axis.
He's lost weight and he's not facilitating the full.
Turn it on the Y axis to the.
It's definitely got the Z axis right.
Yeah.
There's no need to rotate it that way, right?
No, just the Y axis. Turn it like. No, that would be the Y Z axis.
But like, this for you.
And that's the x-axis.
But there's like two.
That's the z-axis. Find the y-axis. There you go, you found it. Up the way.
Up. Okay.
Nope. That's down the way.
All the way.
Yep, there you go.
Thank
wow.
God. But that is more difficult than it looks.
I mean, is it really?
It's not what we were.
I mean, I saw it ages ago and I'm telling you, trying to direct you there.
We spent forever really close to it and it's like
there's a key card.
We had the picture of him, but it was just a little too.
Also, the key card looks like RAM.
It's just a little too underweight.
But look at the key card, it looks like a motherboard.
It's a panel, I'm sure. Jesus, it's like. It's got cool.
It's got ports at the back. How is that a key card? It's got blooming VGA ports and everything.
You need the interface.
It's literally a motherboard, isn't it?
Yes. I mean, I assume it might be programmable, so, but why would you have to plug it in?
Why would I have to be able to plug into a monitor?
You have to, like, watch your keyboard.
Watch your passwords.
Watch Shadow the Recast.
The Man Shadow.
Let's try it with our own knife here.
Okay.
Oh.
It looks like a duck.
Oh, that's a very nice clock.
Tape. Go do the tape.
Okay, sorry.
Taking distracted. So he's.
Tell us what herb here.
Looks like, I think it's a
I
plastic
think he's
Christmas tree.
A different kind of herb.
Yeah,
the smoking herb.
The nylon kind. It's made of like plastic.
It's in here and then left and
yeah, the
just make
left
sure
and right.
Recreation.
Yeah, that's where you want to go. To the right.
Yes, this
to the left.
Ah, yes, the formidable VHS.
You're so weak. They've got such a bad sense of direction.
Like,
even like trying to turn that statue, you're.
The statue
it's like I'm
saying
Y axis and you turn
like,
the X axis, then you turn the
like,
Z axis,
like,
then you turn the X axis.
Right. One like, axis is slightly out of line, like, but there's like. The Y axis is over two directions, and.
No,
for
the
some
axis
reason
is one direction.
It's over two.
Well, I mean, you can rotate it in both directions, but it is one axis.
Yeah, but it's over two analogs, and it's not like. These tapes are
June 2nd
2017 apartment.
That was yesterday.
Yes, it was. Which is weird.
You have to think about that.
You, my friend. You are one lucky
son. So we know this happened on a Friday.
No, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me?
Who am I?
Someone else.
This joy? Well, you can't fake this! It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you!
Right, so you're gonna have to remember this, because this is like a puzzle,
oh,
and you have to do
now?
It, you have to do it better than this guy does.
Don't be like that.
So you'll do it as this guy, and then later on you'll do it as Ethan.
Just you wait.
I see, I honestly, I see, yes, yes. Yeah, it's always like that, though. Like these VHS tapes are like, seeing into the future.
It's very dark. There's a man with a flame.
He's writing something interesting.
You take the candle. You're in a room. Explore the room. It's very dark suddenly. I don't know why. There's a toilet.
Yes.
It doesn't look like it works.
That cabinet is very high. It's like.
Just like the cabinets in my kitchen that your dad installed.
Yes, you have to like.
Stand on the counters
be,
together.
Either be very tall or just...
Stand on the toilet.
Yes, that's probably the intention. There's literally nothing in the back of this room.
He hits this.
He's on an ironing board.
There's also a whoopee cushion there.
Or a surfboard.
I mean, what else would that be? Right, so you're in this room.
It sounds a bit of fun.
More whoopee cushions.
Yeah, that's what it is, right?
I can't imagine what else that would be.
It's like a balloon, maybe? Yeah, it's a balloon.
It's a
happy
balloon.
Birthday, yeah, but like.
It's just deflated.
It really has to be a balloon or that, but it doesn't really. A balloon's never been.
No, the neck's way too long.
Yes, it's like a very stretched balloon that has never been inflated. The hell is that?
It's sitting though.
I see, yeah, I see it now. I just seen like.
The hole.
Like a beer.
There's a gas leak, which is dangerous because you've got an open flame beside it.
Yes, I'm sure Connie, whatever his name, will tell you all about that. He went to go smoke. And
oh yeah, yeah, okay, the Hitman video from last week.
Oh, there's a cake. Wow, they put out my candle.
The challenge is to light the cake. So go on.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile! This party is for you!
So you need to learn the code. for that.
Fuck you!
As this guy, and then as Ethan, you can just open that. He's only the code from the tape.
Ah, right, yeah. So.
Go to the barrel.
Barrel.
Take the cork out of the barrel. Okay, now go back into the room.
Cork the...
The wind-up guy. It's not cork, it's a winding thing. It's a cork. It's not a cork, it's a winding thing. The wind-up on Tomatron guy. Remember, he's got his book. You can light your candle again at the cooker.
The cooker's...
See, yeah, that would definitely be a cooker. You need to stop the gas first. So, I'm going to advise you here because I think it would take you 7 years to figure this out.
Yes. Okay.
Take the turd.
Oh, fucking disgusting.
Can you look down the telescope? I mean, not with the other icon, that's just inspect it.
Put a look in. What?
Can I see? No, top one.
Alright,
so you need to clean it with a candle.
Clean it with a candle, alright.
So you need to get the cooker on.
How does one cooker?
Can you give him a pen? But you don't have a pen. Put the thing in, put the winding key in his stomach.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know that's what it's called. Oh my. Oh, what are
you? You need a pen, obviously. So find the pen. Now you can light the candle.
That's the telescope. What?
You don't light the telescope.
I won't light the candle.
Now use the candle on the telescope.
Ah. So it's.
It'll probably combine.
Probably.
No.
I think it's. It says.
What does it say when you have over the telescope?
It's hard to see.
Maybe if you had the sink, if you got the sink to work, you could do that, but you don't have the sink to work.
It said something about using a candle queen, I think.
I know, I learned that. Use. Okay, carry on. See if you can use a candle on the gas.
On the gas, or?
Don't know if that's a great idea. Maybe use the telescope. Nope, search the room.
That comes later, isn't it?
It's a rope. It's a rope that's holding the door shut.
This?
Yeah, look at the door, it's a rope. Use the candle.
I did not see that. I thought it was just a standard door.
New room. Lots of balloons. Poke them with the candle.
Yes.
I'm assuming whatever it is inside one of the balloons.
Perhaps.
I think that may be a bit cruel. Just carry on.
This is the best game. Okay,
is it in grayscale or are they actually just gray balloons?
That is really a good question, I'm not sure. I think it is grayscale.
Behind you, there's another door.
Yes.
Oh, you need the password for that one. It's look at it. Can you look at the password?
It's unhappy.
It's gonna be like up there or something.
I can't even enter my own password. This is completely pointless retribution.
There might be, like, I don't know. Oh no, it's in that balloon. Take the balloon and then put it
still
over the gas.
The gas. I think she's still put balloons because it's fun. So many.
There's a lot of balloons. You're right. You wonder how many people the first time we played this just burst off the balloons. Move away, move away, move away,
move.
Why would you not move?
I couldn't.
Oh, you found the pen. That is vibrating its tits off. I can hear it through you.
Yes. Okay, well, we got the pen.
So, put the pen in the guy's hand and activate him.
God, what?
It needs a finger.
Let's try the toilet again now.
Finger! Look at the water. Or the sink.
Sink. Not this one though. It can't hold it properly, so it doesn't need a finger. Yes, it's like missing its upper finger.
Yeah, it's missing its pointer finger, index finger.
Trying to get it off that. Can't.
You'll need to relight it at some point anyway if you have to go back in that room. Which I think you have to, because there's nothing in here. Like the room with the barrel in.
Mm-hmm. I think there's something in here.
I mean, you don't have a light. You need to disable that water flow. So, do you have anything you can put in there? That won't stop coming out. What is it?
Wine, is it? Thing. Oh, move pop like bad popping balloons.
There's the only thing I can see. There may be more.
That
is a. Stop trying to light the telescope!
I know, it looks vaguely candle like. Oh god, the balloons are invading.
That made no sound whatsoever. I think the balloons are actually pointless to see now.
Yeah, that one was a balloon, but I didn't need to pop it. Like this.
You can inflate it instead. Just keep going. Can you go through that door yet now? Burst. Keep bursting, keep bursting. At least you're not doing it as Ethan, so it's fine. You're safe. You're actually just busting balloons.
Yeah, since it's going to be futile. Often more spawning.
There's more come down for this one. Yay!
I'm not seeing them.
There'll be a secret achievement or something. Personal balloons.
Well, that's all of them.
Is it? You've not actually looked in the room since you... What is the thing to your right?
This is a...
screen with pictures of dogs having a birthday party.
It's like a picture...
It's like Teddy Roosevelt or something.
A picture spread over...
several
many,
monitors.
Many monitors.
Okay, explore the room. See what you can find. And that doesn't mean run around looking in the corner, in every corner. It means actually look around the room. What's on the table?
That isn't that.
Where's the finger? Can you look in the sink at all?
This one you... here?
Oh, I meant the one you couldn't turn on, but it could be this one.
I can't even remember the one we couldn't turn on. There's...
it's beside the toilet.
What, this one over here is the one we couldn't turn on?
Yeah, you turned it on and no water came out.
Yeah. I cannot...
what interactions are there in this room?
There's no more.
There must be a way out. The toilet is so well lit.
Try looking in the toilet now. Nope.
Nope. What happens if you wind the guy again?
That's good.
don't know if that's all you can do. Can you write some? How do you... What are you supposed to use as a finger? Can you use a telescope on your hand? Can you use the candle on his hand? Okay, no.
Please, it's just pen. No.
Find something you can use on his hand. Is there anything else lying around from the explosion? No nails or anything. What about... There must be something in the room with the wine. That's the only place we haven't explored that far away.
Yes, or there's nothing here.
No. Speak more louder. You're inaudible. Just guess it.
It's not even like... just... Oh, it's the scorpion.
And the penis.
Oh well.
Look at the barrel.
Behind it. No. Oh, what's something around there? But
can you put the candle in the barrel? I won't stop coming. It just says you won't stop coming out. You can't.
Yes.
Can you like look at it and then select the candle, like in the menu and use it?
Can't. Doesn't give you options.
Interesting. So there's the cake as well.
Oh, no, it's just a reflect on.
Look up and to the right. And it's just a thing.
It's probably above us because it's hard to spend time looking up. If you put a candle in, it's not one. Yeah.
Nope. Back in the main room again. Oh no, there you go.
What? Well, yeah, so we didn't try the telescope, that sort of thing, because it's looking through the telescope.
Stand under the water while it's running and use the telescope.
I thought it said something to use a candle, but that seems good.
Okay, what good does that do you, though?
We can now...
Try to use that as finger?
Maybe. I don't know why. Or we'll just use it to look through and reveal something.
Yeah, but where? It's not even like a zoom, like at all. It's
yeah.
Just... What does it say in the... Like, when you look at it in the menu, what does it say? It says something at the top right. It says put a light candle on the cake. Polarizing filter, so look at the tellies. Oh, it's something knob baby. Noose knob baby. There's your password for that thing.
For the one for here?
Yeah, because that one's letters, so.
Yeah, so that I didn't. Yeah, the old one is letter.
You could have sent that to baby.
Noose.
You went past that. Knob. Remember noose knob baby. Went past it.
That's
yes, good. I'll go, baby. Interesting.
God.
Burn it.
Burn the straw doll.
Yep, burn the straw doll.
Need to get a little one.
I mean, you could just burn it in the cooker.
Oh my god. Please. Yes, I could just burn it.
Enunciate, you're so quiet. Like in the audio, I'm loud and then.
You're closer to the microphone.
Yes, and you talk like this. Impossible to get. Right, what did you get out of the baby?
I got a finger.
Like, finger that guy then.
My god, what the hell is
he's
moving?
Like, oh, I have a finger.
Actually moving.
You need to give him a pen.
Yes. Kind of forgot what I thought we'd give him, but yes. Come on. Oh god.
Andrew.
I was looking at him and I moved slightly to the left. What are you doing playing now? Open. God, somebody's gonna write the password.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man.
Of course it's a loser.
That was interesting. Oh, so that's the entire mechanic of...
Yeah, that did the password.
Oh, well, I mean, that was alright, I guess. I mean, I'll get a light as well. But...
What does the password do?
Yeah, you use it on the thing, right?
Yeah, but what does it give you when you've used it?
Don't know. We'll see. This is room looks a little more empty now.
Oh, yeah, just a little.
Is it the entire off right now?
Loppy. Loser! You're such a loser.
It has it in like... Oh well, it just disappeared. Just completely removed the lock. That's...
And then what's in here? Valve! Where does the valve go? Because you need the valve to close off the water, but where does it go?
There's the part that we were looking at from here.
Yes, you're right, valve. He clearly didn't have any of the healing stuff, and he still has the gear in his hand. And now you can go back through and light the candle.
Ah, yes. Of course, and now it should be watered.
Yes. It took us ages to figure out that telescope thing.
There's another candle there.
Can you put another one right now?
Okay. Is this it?
That'd be it. Well done.
That was, I would say, uninteresting.
It was complicated and it exploded. I'll try to leave the phone. You burn it. If I used to have your camcorder stuck to your head.
Fuck!
Turn the valve back on! That corner seems to be the safe place that's not actually far.
I tried the valve.
So you need something to prevent the wine from coming out, because that's what the fire is. That's the accelerant.
Happy birthday!
So there you go. I think you should just go save now.
Yes. That was
I think an hour and 9 minutes is long enough.
God. Happy birthday party.
Actually, like, with an hour and 8 on that as well, so it's a funny coincidence. Loading screens! That's literally like a VHS like waiting screen, but that's good. I'm gonna blow out this camera. D. You cannot see us. Right, okay. Is it? No? I thought it was counting down to something, but it's not. It's just time.
It also keeps going back to the same like
time frames, but it's not like logical. It's not like actually going. No. There we go. Now we've got the loading screen. And you've got one of the key cards. Where's the other key card?
I'm not sure. We've went to all the
places we can access. I think.
Snake key.
Snack key door.
Snack. So maybe he has our key card.
But how supposed to get to him without the key card? Doesn't matter. We're just gonna go save. Okay. Onwards. Or backwards.
South.
You know the way to the safe room, right?
Video.
Right. Downstairs. Quickly.
I could go to the trailer safe room, but...
You could, but what difference does it make?
The trailer's best.
I would move quickly, because there's something there. Is it your vessel?
I'm not sure anymore.
You lost.
That was a dead hit.
Not you lost. Top. No, you won't. Remember, he'll still be there. But save. And we will, with your ratings and things, tell Andrew and me how dumb we are with our puzzle skills.
I mean, it was mostly the finger, which was because they couldn't telescope.
Yes.
Kind of forgot how to
We don't know how to telescope.